Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, solid-state drive, wireless module, wireless WAN module, CPU fan, and VGA fan. Removal. Note, this mobile workstation supports 5 different graphics thermal assembly solutions, and each solution requires its own specific configuration of thermal pads. Prior to the service event, review this guide to ensure that you replace the correct graphics heatsink with the correct thermal pad configuration for the graphics solution of the mobile workstation. Note, the heatsink has numbers adjacent to the following 8 screws. Loosen the 8 captive P1 Phillips head screws that secure the heatsink to the system board and graphics card in numerical order. Note, due to the adhesive quality of the thermal grease located between the heatsink and processor components, it may be necessary to move the heatsink from side to side to detach it from the system board. Remove the heatsink from the system board. Replacement. Important. Before replacing the heatsink, the thermal grease should be replaced. The thermal grease should be replaced every time the heatsink is removed. Use alcohol and a soft cloth or an alcohol swab to clean all thermal grease off of the heatsink assembly, primary processor, and graphics processor. Use the thermal grease applicator to apply the proper amount of thermal grease to the center of the primary processor core and graphics processor core. Align the 8 mounting screws with the standoffs on the system board and graphics board and position the heatsink over the processors. Tighten the 8 captive P1 Phillips head screws that secure the heatsink to the system board and graphics board in numerical order.